One sec. After I said I'm gonna hit start, is that okay?
Right,
I said,
right,
you said
that's fine.
Okay. One sec.
Are we live?
Yeah, we're live. I'm glad you got to save your Animal Crossing game.
It's New Year's. I got my special party hat going. I got my little virtual champagne and my little virtual Animal Crossing character. And
what does New Year's have to do with Animal Crossing?
Animal Crossing celebrates pretty much all the holidays. Yak sniffing shaving day. And
so we're looking for a game to play. And you're looking at this. Oh, Rumbo looks good. And okay, download Rumbo. And then you like hand me the controller. Like, what? What the heck? Like, well, I thought it'd be something you would like. No. No.
Then he made me feel bad. He's like, you don't know me, do you? Like, I don't love him or something, you know? All right. So I don't even know which button to push here. Let's go with get ready to run. Let's see what that does. Runbo, press enter. There is no enter. Maybe on the keyboard. Where's the keyboard?
Just hit button. Try hitting a button on the.
I did.
On the,
I went back.
None of them.
Wait.
Hit the green one.
The green one.
It's usually the green one. There you go.
I don't know these things. Okay. Could be red hue.
Shantae.
Red Val. Lilac, Shantae. I think it'll be Red Hue. He looks like the Iron Giant, sort of. All right, difficulty. Oh no, we want easy. Rounds. Let's go with
100.
Yeah. Music. Don't know what's good and what's not.
Is there random? I don't know. Whatever. Just.
There's a lot of them.
Just say all. Oh, so you okay. Figure out what they are.
And palette. Oh, that's kind of attractive.
It is? It's fine.
Alright, run. 1 to 5. Casual Canyons. Okay, that's a surface.
Is there nobody to race against? It's just... So there's no, like, single-player element to this?
Now, when that goes orange, can I fall through that? Okay,
yeah,
that's what I was wondering.
Okay. What the hell is going on?
Darned if I know.
Alright, so, happy New Year!
Whoa. Okay.
There was some confusion earlier between me and Karen over
whether
or not I said I was streaming today. I couldn't remember. I thought I said Sunday. Karen thought I said New Year's Eve. So, you know, I'm here tonight. Fuck it.
Maybe I know what I gotta do. I just can't do it fast enough.
I'll probably stream tomorrow, too.
Look, I gotta go up that, and then I gotta go with that, and then I gotta get the blue, and oh, forget it.
I think you could take your sweet-ass time because you're not actually racing it. I figured there would be AI opponents. It doesn't look like there are.
Yeah, fuck.
I can't believe you thought this was up my alley.
Because it's kind of neat the way it changes colors and stuff, and then you gotta jump before it changes colors.
When did I ever think that was neat because it changes colors?
I just thought you're good at platforming, and I thought you would enjoy the time element.
Karen, you know I'm teasing you. You know I'm teasing you.
No, I am hurt, and I am I need to be made whole. Whoa, damn. You don't want to try this?
I'll try it. It looks like it got old 5 minutes ago.
It's because I suck at this kind of thing. Whee!
I predict we're not going to be playing this for the whole night.
Oh, hell. Oh, yeah. Oh, damn.
It doesn't look like there's enough of it. I mean, I get this supposed to be a multiplayer race thing, but... You won. Karen won.
You know, when I was in high school, I played soccer, and one summer I decided, like, the park district had track and field, and I thought, well, that might be fun, you know, and help me keep in shape and stuff. And I was like, we'd go to these little events, and I'd be the only one from my age group competing in them, and I'd, like, get, like, little ribbons and stuff. But it was like, I was, you know, racing myself, which was all well and good. I mean, it was motivation to get exercise and la-di-da, but it was kind of hysterical when I got first place out of one.
Well, it was first place.
Oh, yeah. And last. Here, give it a shot.
Oh, you're already done. I knew you wanted to. Yeah, I'm going to come and I'm going to stream. I'm going to play games. I knew you wouldn't last more than 5 minutes.
Well, we can play something else.
We can.
I suggested Mappy Land. You can play Animal Crossing. I could show everybody my village, but you don't have the thingy to set up to export the.
Jack's got the magic DS. I don't. So.
Yeah. Reports are rushing in from Australia, New Zealand, that 2016 has passed away. Yeah, we're really late to the party in this part of the world. In relative sense.
Ah! Fuck. They could have given you computer opponents.
Maybe that's an option.
Alright, I'll check into it. It might be.
Yeah, I could play. That's a good idea. Somebody suggested I could play Stardew Valley.
You could.
I've a game with that. I've barely played it.
Yeah, you know, it's not so bad.
I thought you would like it.
I don't. Oh, I'm far from loving it. We're a long way from loving.
I said like, I didn't say love. Find some appeal in.
I'm stuck.
You're stuck. Find a middle-aged man to tie you back up or untie you. No, I really don't help females gaming stereotypes at all. But you know what? They're stereotypes. You name a stereotype, and there's probably one person in that group that matches it, but it's a stereotype when you assume that everybody in that group, or most people in that group, follow that stereotype.
Alright, let's get out of here.
Looks like there might be other games, like mini games. Let's see, what's Epic Adventure, and a Bohemoth with a W.
No idea.
Yeah. I like that art. The Lost Luau of Doom.
You saw this game on the DS store, and you thought, I like the art.
Is there something wrong with that?
There's nothing wrong with that.
I thought I liked the art. I liked the concept.
Art's important.
Of the colors changing and different platforms appearing and disappearing. And I thought, that might be fun to watch Rich play that.
Okay.
I used to be halfway decent at platformers way back in the day, but it's been a while. I was never great at them, but, you know, I beat Mario and Mario 2 and Mario 3. And
what's the challenge I'm trying to complete, game? You say there's a challenge. What is it? What is it, game? Does it just get to the end?
So it probably works better if you've got somebody who's kind of evenly matched with you. Is this from the same people who made Speedrunners? It looks like it could be.
What's Speedrunners and how do you know about it?
Well, is that a specific game or just Speedrunners in general? I mean, it certainly doesn't. It kind of resembles a Speedrunner. I don't know.
A Speedrunner? An Endless Runner?
Endless Runner, that's what they're called. Aren't they supposed to be. Isn't Nintendo supposed to be bringing one of those out with Mario? And that's just so lame.
Why do you think that's lame?
Because there are so many endless runners. Why do we need another one that just happens to have Mario?
How many endless runners are there?
Just look up endless runners in like the app store. There's a million of them.
How many platformers are there? Should there never be another platformer?
Platformers have more to them. Endless runners is just like, you know, you just do one thing.
You know, somebody made a Mr. Plinkett endless runner, and I think you just insulted them.
Well, I think it was probably, they made it not because everybody said, oh boy, I want to play an endless runner. People said, oh boy, I want to play a game with Plinkett. Did you play as Plinkett, or as the, one of his cats, or
you played
you
as,
being chased by his cats?
You played as Plinkett in a wheelchair, running along rooftops.
In a wheelchair?
Yeah. Trying to get to the VCR repair shop to... It was to kill or beat up Jay and Mike.
Have they all seen the video footage where you are... I kid you not, he was in his teens at the time, I think. Early 20s, maybe. And he went down his grandmother's stairs in a wheelchair. And they didn't like the first take, so he did it again. I'll never let him down. It's like the dumbest thing he ever did. He could have killed himself.
Yeah.
Going down the stairs in a wheelchair. They're steep stairs, too.
Yeah, it's a shame I didn't kill myself.
You wouldn't be here right now.
Yeah. You'd be with some kind of, like, handsome, McAttractive guy.
Oh, shut up.
What?
You're handsome, McAttractive.
What? That's some bullshit. I know bullshit when I hear it, and that is bullshit. That is grade A, industrial strength bullshit.
Okay, you're kind of cute. Charming?
No! No!
Good sense of humor?
Yeah. I'll take that. I still don't know what I'm... What are the challenges?
I don't know.
It's not that hard to get to the end.
Love Paul or Fiction. Please wait until the end of the chat, if you would. No, just kidding. Don't kill yourself. Okay, so I'll admit it gets old, but...
What, this?
Yeah.
Yeah! Oh, I knew this would get old. You wanted to play it.
Yeah, I did.
And then we started, and then you didn't want to play it, you wanted me to play it.
Mea culpa. My fault, my own fault, my own grievous fault. Oh! Don't make Rich angry, says, I think Karen meant handful, not handsome. Are you a handful, Rich? What are those things, like dots? Like those gumdrop things that they sell in the yellow box? Dots? Angry dots?
Look. She's got a belly dance button.
Let me see. I know, that's kind of cute.
Look at her hips! Look at her hips!
My hips don't lie. Shakira. What the fuck are you guys streaming? Go get drunk and celebrate some balls dropping. Oh, brother.
I don't drink.
Subscribe for 20 months in a row. Wants to say, ashamed that I'm alive. Paraphrasing Rich. Gonna be a good year. Well, I don't know about drunk, but I did get some kind of citrus hops beer that looks
yes,
pretty good.
Yes, this is Shanate. Shanate, however you pronounce it.
Shantae?
Kind of like Shantae. She's got a cult hit on the Game Boy Advance. She had a couple games.
Oh, for a second I thought she talked about Shakira.
They made one recently. It was just a Shantae game.
This one here looks like this girl looks like Jasmine.
Well,
from
that's the character. That's Shantae. Oh God.
Oh, where's the laptop?
In there.
Are we just not using the laptop?
No, get it. Get
after our problems with it the other day.
Get it and read things from it. It'll be fine.
I'm working on it. Ow. You know, I've got... I've got an electric shock, like, 3 times since I've been here, like, painfully. Ow.
You and Jack.
Yeah, I keep getting electric shocks. Like, I touched your counter, and I got an electric shock, and I just got two of them from the laptop. Hopefully I didn't fry the damn thing. Seems to be still on. Let's see. Hello, laptop. Wakey, wakey, wakeys.
There's a Shanity game just on Steam, isn't there?
Alright, how do I get to the subscriber thingy?
What?
How do I get where I can read their tips or anything like that? Is it in one of these windows down here?
Let me see the thing. Let me see the thing.
I think I found it. I think I accidentally pushed it as I handed it to you. Moisturize? Is that the secret? I don't know, but whenever I'm visiting my parents, whenever I pet their big dog, I always get, like, crazy shocks. Like, I'll pet his head, and I'll get a crazy shock. And he never seems to notice, and I'm like, how could that not hurt your face?
Where's Chatty? There it is. How come that's not in the menu? Oh, well, no big deal. Open the program. Touchpads. Why?
Why, God?
Yes, why? Touchpads are the worst thing.
Touchpads are fine.
No, they're not.
The alternative to a touchpad is having to find some place to put a mouse when the touchpad's already occupying your whole lap.
All right, we're going to change...
When the laptop's already occupying your whole lap.
We're going to change games relatively soon.
Okay.
Relatively soon. This isn't really my cup of tea.
Okay, so after all that rigmarole and touchpads and electrocution, we don't have any tips yet today, so. That's that. Oop-a-doop-a-doo. Green cheese and yellow cheese.
Nope.
Monster in my pocket. Monster in my closet.
All right. So you want to play more of this or no?
No.
No? All right. This lasts about as long as I knew it would. As long as I knew. Richie knows. Richie's a smart man. He knows what's going on. He knows the score.
Well, I suggested Mappyland.
You think that would have lasted much longer? Mappyland? I don't even... Here. What are the odds Mappyland has a Steam port?
It probably doesn't.
Is it one word?
One word.
No, Mappyland is not on Steam.
Yep.
What about just Mappy? Cosmic Cavern. That doesn't seem like Mappy. What's this?
That's not Mappy, whatever it is.
Yeah. What is this? What is going on in this particular... Ah, well, whatever. Do they have...
You said you're wishing for more Linux releases. Is Linux... I mean, I know, like, Android and Chrome have, you know, some kind of Linux... structure underneath of them, but and I know Linux has many adoring fans, but is Linux still a thing as far as mass market is concerned? I mean, I wish it the best, absolutely, but is Linux kind of dead as a mass market user thing and as a releasing, you know, mainstream games for thing? That's true. Mappyland might be in the Namco collection for Steam, but it might be hard to browse through all that stuff, too. Sorry, we don't have to play Mappyland.
No, everything is fine.
You want to play Shantae? Oh, that is her.
Yeah.
Totally is her.
I'm just saying if it was on Steam.
Sanrio World.
This is a very classic kind of platformer, it looks like. I've never played any of them. I've heard of them. We could play this, or you could do Stardew. Is there a third option?
Our stream is running on Amazon Linux right now. But I mean, as a home desktop and as a platform for... Yeah, it's mass market for servers. But I mean, you're talking about getting games, and I'm just wondering, like...
I'm saying,
are there a lot of games for Linux? Is Linux still viable for home users?
This is kind of a cuter platformer. Is this something you are interested in playing?
Yeah. No.
Yeah. Like, yeah, a little bit?
That
yeah,
looks pretty cute.
Okay.
Whee! She's sliding on a... Oh my god. That looks like Amazon's warehouse.
And then she's an elephant. I know they made 3 of these games on Steam. Is this the one I was just looking at? This one I was just looking at.
They said XCOM, you know you want to. He's been doing that for like the last, like since you saw him, since we were on here, he's been doing that. Like
The plan.
A lot.
The plan is totally to finish off that playthrough. On stream. It's been 2 straight streams where I've played XCOM. I don't know if I should do it for 3rd. But I'm kind of mad at XCOM right now. As you know, I've been trying... Well, let me find a freaking... We'll talk about this after I find a freaking game. All right. A Shantae game? Stardew Valley?
Is Shantae or Shantae?
Shantae. I don't know how you pronounce it. What's the consensus in the chat? What's the consensus with you? What are you interested in? Do you want to play that platform or do you want to play Stardew? This is up to you.
Let's do Stardew.
You want to do Stardew? Okay.
No, not crazy about the button scheme. I'll give it a shot.
And Namco, they've got the Pac-Man Museum. I don't see a Namco collection.
What's on the Pac-Man Museum? Is it all Pac-Man?
It's all Pac-Man.
Okay.
That's why it's the Pac-Man Museum.
Fuck off.
All right, I'm gonna quickly download Stardew, and then I got a feeling Karen's gonna get bored of that before too long too.
They want me playing Doom. Doom.
There might be some comedy value in that, but it wouldn't last long. Oh, I need a mouse pad. Preparing to download Stardew Valley. Shanti? It's pronounced Shanti? Alright, Shanti. We're not doing it though. Karen wanted to do Stardew. Here it is. This is a. Let me.
We can do Shanti after this.
Let me close that.
Shanti.
Shantytown. We can do whatever the fuck we want.
07 Ocean's 11 Shantytown.
Alright, got that. Stardew on GOG. I probably already have a copy on GOG. I usually try to support GOG.com. They do games. They're kind of like Steam, only all of their games are DRM free. You actually own those games. I'm not going to go on a full rant, but I plug them frequently because they do God's work, because Lord knows God isn't doing it.
God hates DRM.
If God hated DRM, it wouldn't exist. All these horrible things that exist, God is okay with it.
I don't know that that's necessarily true. I mean, maybe letting it continue to exist as part of the divine plan or something.
Well, it's really kind of a horrible plan, that isn't it?
Well, maybe you don't know the full long range.
Can you hand me the thing with the mouse pad on? I'm doing this on my knee, and my knee is.
This?
Well, no, yeah, I just want the mouse pad. I don't want the lap desk with it.
That's why I asked.
I just want a big floppy pad that I can throw on my knee.
This is the sound of me hitting him with it. I have a cold, I'm sick, and I have limited patience for this smartass.
At least I'm smart.
This dumbass.
What?
What?
Say what? Change game. It's a 3-hour process to change the game. Because the game Karen wanted to play, as I predicted, she only wanted to play it for 2 minutes.
You're driving me to drinking. I'm gonna go have one of those beers.
Wait, you're playing Stardew. I just got it set up.
Just give me 4 seconds.
Karen's going to go drink. Well, this night's going great. Oh dear. I'm sure she's gonna take her time. She wants to play Stardew and then she's not gonna play. She's gonna play Stardew until what time is it? It's 8:07. She'll be done with the game by 8:25. 8:25 is my call, my prediction. 8:25, and she's the controller is down on the ground and she's talking and she's not playing Stardew. 8:25. That's assuming she gets back before 8:10. It's taking her a long time to grab a fucking beer. ...2017 is off to a great... It hasn't started yet! This is the end of 2016.
Belgium Citradelic is actually pretty good, probably because it tastes almost exactly like New Belgium
Ranger. Before midnight, I'm still waiting to hear about the terrorists flying a plane into Trump Tower when the party is going on with all of the dignitaries and all of the celebrities. All of the celebrities that you like.
How many celebrities do I like?
You like celebrities.
Like what? Like who?
Leonard Cohen?
He's dead.
You liked him, and he was a celebrity.
Well, fine. But he's a terrible example because he's already dead. All right. New? No.
Marilyn Manson.
Yeah, whatever.
What do you mean, whatever? Remember what we said about you talking quietly? Shove the microphone right into your face.
Just pretend like I'm a $2, and she's the microphone's anyway. All right, what do I type? Are you gonna type my name?
Here, you have a keyboard.
Well, no, you have a keyboard.
It was literally within hand's reach of you.
Okay. Hey, you can't capitalize?
Did you not hit cap lock?
What? No, I didn't hit cap lock, I hit shift.
Did you hold shift and...
Okay.
Maybe that cap lock. Maybe that shift is broken.
Maybe. Try the other shift. I kind of need two hands for this. Okay. Oh, yeah. Okay. So I guess that's just a shift. Karen. Farm name. What's my farm name going to be?
What's the name of Karen's farm?
Should we name my farm?
Fisher Farm. Michaels Fisher, George Michaels Fisher Reynolds Farm, in memory, memorandum of...
There we go, Fisher. Spelled as awkwardly as possible. Favorite thing. Okay. What does your favorite thing mean in this game? Anything?
It's a cute little touch. It's not super important.
Toenails. Okay. No, I don't know. Favorite thing. Chocolate. Who doesn't like chocolate? And what's wrong with them? Okay. Animal preference, gotta be a dog. Woof. Okay, where's the dog?
I remember there was a thread online on the forum for this game where somebody had embarrassed themselves because they didn't know what the hell was going on. Apparently they had put Hitler in as the favorite thing and they forgot about it. And then they went on the forums later like, why is Hitler coming up? And somebody's like, well... That's what you put in as your favorite thing.
Oh, no.
It's just like egg on their face.
Yeah. Quit moving your leg.
What do you mean?
You're moving the mouse. Look, the couch is moving because you're like, you're shaking your leg.
I'm sorry. That is my fault.
It is your fault, yeah. Skin, let's see. Is there a pale as fuck option? Pale as fuck. Hair, that's about right. Wait, oh, that's hair, no hair shape.
You can't alter the hair color.
I guess that works, maybe. Shirt color. I guess that works.
Pick kitty? Oh, Karen's totally a dog person.
Yeah, accessory. Should I be a bearded lady? They have glasses, or... those glasses? What is that? I think I'll just... whatever. Is that lipstick? I don't even know what that is. Eye color. Eye color. Greenish? Sound like a green. Kind of hazily. Oh, is this the eye color?
Alright, I'm going to grab a soda. I'm going to go grab a non-alcoholic beverage.
You go ahead and do that. Hair. Kind of a medium brown. Not too exciting there. Pants color. Jeans are just fine. Shirt color. Is there a shirt color option? I guess that looks as much unlike me as the next character. Rich is getting lit. Yeah, right. And for my very special granddaughter, I want you to have this sealed envelope full of anthrax spores. I want you to have this sealed envelope. No, no, don't open it just yet. Have patience. Wait until I'm dead. Now listen close. Whoa, I know my breath pretty bad because I'm almost dead. There will come a day when you feel crushed by the burden of modern life. May the burden of modern life fly up your nose.
Here, I stole one of your Hershey's Kisses, but it's okay because I grabbed two and I offered you one.
You can have as many as you want.
That makes it all right.
You paid for them. I offered. Happens, my dear, you'll be ready for this gift. What's the thing in the background that looks sort of like a cross, but sort of not?
Some kind of fictional religion would be my guess.
Were these like iMacs or something?
What?
Those computers, were they like iMacs or something? Like eggs.
These computers look like eggs to you.
No, the other ones.
What other
ones?
The ones
that they showed before with like the overhead kind of view.
I didn't really.
Look at the one guy's dead. And the one, the other one they showed, he was on drugs. He had like a whole, he was smiling, he had a pile of pills. That one's dead in his chair, nobody noticed. Dear Karen, if you're reading this, you must be in dire need of a change. The same thing happened to me long ago. I'd lost sight of what mattered most in life, real connections with other people and nature. So I dropped everything and moved to the place I truly belong. I'm fairly not Wisconsin, because connecting with nature right now is kind of a bitch. Unless you're in a,
There's winter in the game. It doesn't last half the year, though, so...
I mean, you can't even ski right now. There's no snow. It's just cold and wet. I've enclosed the deed to that place, my pride and joy, Fisher Farm. It's located in Stardew Valley on the southern coast. It's the perfect place to start your new life. This was my most precious gift of all, and now it's yours. I know you'll honor the family name, my dear. Good luck, love, Grandpa. P.S. If Lewis is still alive, say hi to the old guy for me, will ya? I'm not loud enough?
No, of course you're not. Of course you're
Turn
not.
Turn me up.
Turn you on?
Turn me up. Turn me on. Turn me over. Now what?
I know you're not going to talk.
Testing, testing. You could get this thing more up toward my face. Testing.
Oh, I could, testing. But you keep moving it away. Talk.
Talk.
Oh my god, talk.
Talk.
Keep talking.
Talk, 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 talk. The sun was shining on the sea, shining with all its might. It did its very best to make the billows smooth and bright. And this was odd because it was the middle of the night. The moon was shining sulkily because she thought the sun had got no business. You good?
I turned you up a bit.
Evan closed a cyanide pill just in case the farm doesn't work out. I know! How thoughtful, Grandpa. Why is there no Karen emote? There is no Karen. Yeah.
Emote. You get emotes.
You have like pizza rolls and things, right?
Yeah.
There's no Karen. Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Fine. I'm just a minor character.
I think we'd filled up our number of emote slots before you'd even been on stream.
Yeah, that's why.
Last time we got rid of them, rid of one, we replaced one. The chat like freaked out.
Yeah,
it was a very controversial move.
You'd have to get rid of one of your favorite emotes. Hello, you must be Karen. Is Robin a young woman or a very, very pretty young man?
Please chew and grunt more into the mic.
Who, me? I have a cold. If I'm, like, clearing my throat or something, I apologize. I'm Robin.
How does it feel to be an asshole?
Yeah, seriously. I'm Robin, the local carpenter. Mayor Lewis sent me here to fetch you and show you the way to your new home. He's there right now, tidying things up for your arrival.
You made a sweet woman who was here to entertain you on New Year's Eve feel bad for a moment. What does that feel like?
Could feel like victory if you're a sadist. I don't know.
What does that feel like?
Let's see. This is Fisher Farm. And it needs water, or she's crying. What's the matter? Sure, it's a bit overgrown, but there's some good soil underneath that mess. Little dedication, you'll have it cleaned up in no time.
I was talking about you, you hack fraud. I'm not grunting.
I just belched, excuse me. All right. Is that Lewis? That's Lewis.
You're kind of flat-chested there, aren't you? Just a little bit. A
little bit. She's kind of little. I mean, a pixel or two takes you from flat-chested to W cup. Rude.
You know, they recently rebooted the Powerpuff Girls, right?
Yeah.
You know, they largely use the same designs.
Okay.
Except the teacher, the kindergarten teacher.
Yeah.
They took her breast off.
That's weird.
She's completely... She had like two little bumps before, and they're just gone now. Otherwise, I think the character model is identical.
Well, what about Miss Bellum? I mean,
they just got rid of her.
She was always pretty buxom.
Yeah, they got rid of her entirely.
She's one of the best characters.
Yes, I know. They got rid of her entirely.
Because she has boobs?
Yes, I guess that sends a bad message that women can have a sexuality. I don't know. Boobs, I don't know.
You don't even have to have a sexuality. Boobs are... boobs are boobs. People have boobs. They're useful for, you know, feeding babies and stuff. All right, how do I move? If you have anything to sell, place it in the box here. I'll come by during the night and collect it. Well, there's nothing creepy about that.
Look, I'm not an especially big Powerpuff Girls fan. I just saw something about this online randomly. And I'm like, that's weird.
I thought you were going to tell me that they, like, made the Powerpuff Girls grow up and have boobs, which is, I mean, you know, yeah, one would expect them to have boobs sooner or later, but the whole point of the Powerpuff Girls was that they were 5-year-old girls, little tiny kindergartners beating everyone's ass.
Violently.
Violently. Very violently. What do I got? An axe? A hoe? A watering can? A pickaxe? And a scythe.
And a barrel chest.
And a barrel chest.
A big flat barrel chest.
Do I have to, like, collect these things?
What do you mean, collect them?
This box. Do I have to do anything to it?
What's in the
box?
To
open it. It's the box.
I think it's just your inventory.
Okay.
You're opening your inventory.
Okay.
I think? Yeah, wait.
How do I? No, I don't want to close anything. I just want to
close this. Go. Don't, you don't want to throw that out. That's your axe.
No, I know. I know. How do I close it? I'm trying.
Look. Well, put the axe down into a slot first.
Okay. No. No!
Try other buttons.
I did. Look, there's the B button.
Try Y, X.
Y.
It shouldn't take you this long to hit all of the
X.
Buttons.
X. Well, I'm moving them back here in between. Start. Select.
Oh my god. Again, Jesus Christ. Jesus. Jeebus save us. There.
How'd you do that?
A to grab it. Move it around.
Yeah, I did that.
A to put it back. Grab A. A. A.
I did that.
A. A. There you go. Then these in the back? That's the Lexma tool you're currently using. You didn't even look at what I was doing.
Yeah, you're talking about the...
Yeah, the little flappers.
Yeah. Okay. Can I drink the coffee? Or is that soup?
That's a bowl. That's a decorative bowl.
Okay, I think I'm holding it now.
You are holding it.
Do I want
to
hold it?
Use the, no, but, well, you, it's up to you.
How do I... What do I do with it?
You could have...
Can I put it back on the table?
Yes, you can. Not from here. Get out of here. Hit the B button. Okay, or don't... Whatever. Hit the flappers so you select the thing. Yeah. Now put it on the table. There you go.
Can I light a fire? I light a fire.
Yeah, you can. You can light your fireplace.
Watch TV.
Actually, you open the box.
Wanted to watch TV, but I got parsnip seeds.
Hit the flappers. Now go to the TV.
Go to bed?
You could. That'd be a waste of a day.
Go to the TV. Select a channel. A weather report?
It could rain the next day.
Welcome to KOZ.
Welcome to KOZ5, your number one source for weather news and entertainment. And now the weather forecast for tomorrow. It's going to rain all day tomorrow. So you don't have to water crops when it rains. That's what that means.
I think I just poured water on my TV.
Yes, I think you did. Fortunately, it did not break.
Let's get the fortune teller. Ah, I sense that a new viewer has joined us. A young lady from Stardew Valley.
Gypsy.
Ah, I sense that a new viewer has joined us. A young lady from Stardew Valley. Welcome, welcome. The spirits are in good humor today. I think you'll have a little extra luck. Living Off the Land channel. Welcome to Living Off the Land. We're back again with another tip for y'all. Now y'all listen up. This one's for all you greenhounds out there. Chop wood and search for wild forage to earn some cash while waiting on your first harvest.
There you go.
I'll keep that in mind. Okay.
Dracula and Gypsy. Well, didn't they originate from like your whole kind of Transylvania, kind of Romania area? That would be a Dracula accent.
Well, you mean like the Romani?
Yeah.
You're
stereotypical gypsies.
Okay, so I need to clear shit, I think. Oops, I think I just watered something. That's probably a weed. I want to get away.
If you're going to clear, you want your scythe. So you remember your flippers.
Flippers. Scythe.
Scythe. Now you don't have to go in there if you just select it with the flippers. You select it with the flippers, and now what are you
closing this?
You have the axe, and you have to put the axe down. Put the scythe down. Now get out of there. Get out of there.
I'm trying.
This is fine. This is easy. Use the flippers to select the scythe. All right, now select the scythe. That's the hoe. That's the pickaxe, not the hoe. Flipper, 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 flipper. A. Is it not A? Might be X.
Is there all weeds?
Yeah.
Even that one?
Well, that's a stick, which you can use the axe on.
Okay.
And then down there, that's technically grass, but you can't grow crops on grass, so...
Seasons don't fear the reaper, nor do the wind, the sun, and the rain. Sorry, I was just...
It's fine.
Having a scythe moment.
Basically, you want to clear up enough spots so you can start planting. So, like that grass, clear out that grass. All right, now you only need like 15. You only got 15 seeds, so you can use your pickaxe to get rid of the rocks.
Pickaxe.
Yep, flapper, flapper.
Working on it.
I know. I know you're new. I'm being an asshole, but that's just because we're streaming. Because
you're an asshole.
And I'm teasing you.
Okay, but pickaxe. Here,
yeah. Now you can use the X button to...
X.
Yeah.
Boom!
And then you get little rocks.
Boom!
Which you can build things with the little rocks.
Boom! Boom!
You can get some of those down there.
Patoomy.
Patoomy?
Patoomy.
Okay, patoomy.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, so you can only, like... You can scythe all around, but you can only pickaxe in, like, one direction. Yeep.
All right.
Okay, then how do I pick up the rocks? You said I could build
something. Oh, you already grabbed them. Oh. They go, what, you see that inventory slot?
Oh, these little dots here aren't those.
No. This is the gray round things in your inventory.
Okay.
Those are the rocks. And all right, so now you need to hold the ground so you can plant.
Okay. Who are you calling a hoe?
Ba-dum-dum.
This is a hole, right?
That's
or is that an axe?
That's a hole.
Okay. Yeah, the axe is more the triangular thing.
That's the filthy hole. So?
Oops. That's not a hole. What am I holding? I'm holding a rock.
You're holding a rock. There you go. So X. Now you want to...
No. Yes?
You did holy ground. Where do you want to... You probably want a little bit... Well, where you can do it wherever you want. Yeah. You got to... If you want... To plant seeds, you have to hoe the ground first. You got 15 seeds in your inventory. You can go to the store and buy more if you got enough. You got a little bit of money. But so basically you need to hoe 15 tiles so you can plant.
Trying.
Here, go to the menu. Hit start. Go up at the top to options. There's a thing that'll make this easier. Right. Go to the gamepad thing. Options.
Uh-huh.
Hit that. Always show tool hit location. That makes this much easier. This game is not very controller friendly. It plays fine with a mouse. I don't mind doing that, but I know you really want to play with a controller. And then you see where it's going to hit.
So how do I get to go, like, here?
You just gotta. You gotta... It's being finicky about the positioning.
Apparently. So that's 6. 7.
It doesn't have to be pretty. You can plant them 8, anywhere. Makes you feel good if it's pretty.
9, 10, 11, 12. She can count.
See, it's easy to do this with a mouse. You just get yourself somewhere close, and then you can mouse on the specific square.
Okay. So that's 15 holes.
Do 16 because you found wild seeds when you were cutting down the weeds. So you got a 16th seed.
So I'm going to have like landraces and cultivars.
It could be some weird random thing, yeah.
Hybrids and... Okay,
So then you go flap, flap, flap to the seeds.
These are seeds?
That's the one wild one you found, yes.
Park this one right here, maybe.
Wherever you want.
Or not. Doesn't only want it to be like what I'm next to or something? What do I do to...
Should be doing it.
X, right?
Try A.
A.
All right.
Okay, and these are my other seeds over here?
The one in the bag.
This?
The red bag.
Okay.
Yeah. So just run down while hitting the button. They can only go on the hoed ground, so you can do it fast. Just do hit.
No, I'm busy doing other things because I'm stupid. Okay.
Yeah. So just hit that button and run around. It'll... Yeah, like run up and down. It'll go as you go.
Okay, that should be all of them.
Yeah, now go to your watering can.
Watering can, watering can, watering can. Just flip, flip.
And then we water. You would probably get into Harvest Moon Friends of Mineral Town, because that's designed with, like, a controller controls in mind. This one, they expect you to use the mouse to do things. You can still do it with a controller. It's a little bit more awkward.
Well, it wasn't letting me do things with the mouse so much. It was making me do things with arrows and keys and all that with the keyboard.
Like I said, Harvest Moon.
Which, I mean, I guess I could get used to, but...
And you have money. You could buy more seeds, or this could be enough for now.
Where do I buy seeds?
Go leave the farm. Go to your right. Visit town.
Oh.
There's a whole social aspect to this game. No bus right now. You gotta put that down. Won't let you leave until you put that down. There you go. You can pick up those dandelions. You can sell them or give them to someone. You can give people gifts.
Of dandelions?
Yeah. If they like dandelions, they'll be happy to get them. Some people might not like dandelions, though.
I remember giving dandelions to my mother when I was like 5.
You have to figure out what people like.
I don't think she liked dandelions. She just liked gifts from her 5-year-old.
Or if you don't like them... You can give them things they don't like.
Oh, yeah. Can I beat them with a net? Because that's like, you know.
Beat them with a net?
You can do that in Animal Crossing. You can beat them with a net. Oh, goodness. Let's see. What's down here? The world's flattest hospital.
Aw.
Do I need a checkup?
They're closed. Oh, it's 7 o'clock? Oh, it's too late. Are they open yet? They might be closed. It's still open. Store? No, it's open, but there's nobody manning the shop.
Well, good, I can just shoplift. I'll take one of these, one of those, and one of those.
Fortunately, you're an honest person. You can't do that.
I can go hang out by the fire. Which apparently I can't do. Hi, lady. Hello, you must be Karen, the new farmer. I'm Carolyn. Is that a movie
what
theater?
Rich, what is your level of anxiety now? I'm very un-anxiety-ed right now. I'm fine. There's the church, and there's that weird symbol again. What? I've never come here. I'm assuming people might go to church on Sunday.
Yeah. To water the pews. It's a special thing of their special religion. They just go around watering chairs.
No, you're just fucking with somebody. Somebody's gonna go to church. Why are my seats wet?
Yeah. Oh.
You have to be friends before you can go in the room. Are you friends with any of them?
No, but I think I just watered their doorstop.
Then you're definitely not friends with them.
What's in here? Is that the exit? Yeah, that's the exit. Ooh, it's getting dark. There's scary woods full of Freddy and Jason?
No, they're scary mines.
Fuel your life.
With, like, slimes and
Jojamart.
Bugs.
Ah! Join us. Thrive! Ooh, what's on sale?
There is a church time, but it's not Sunday. I believe it's Thursday, if you care. I care a little bit.
Oh, I just wanted your display. Sorry.
Did you talk to him?
No. I wanted to find out what was for sale. Or just stuff. Wait, no.
I know, you keep hitting that button. That's not the button you should be hitting.
How am I doing today? Well, I'm uncontrollably wetting things. Do you have any incontinence pads for my watering can?
I'm having bladder issues today.
I'm wetting all over. Wetting in church, wetting the door, wetting. Welcome to JoJamard. How are you doing today? I don't believe we've met. I'm Morris, JoJa Customer Satisfaction Representative. Don't you like my bow tie? When you decide you want to become a JoJa member, I'll be delighted to help make your transition a joyous experience. Is this the other cult in town?
Yes, it is.
JoJa. Join us. Thrive. This is a big-ass supermarket. But you can't, like, go inside, huh?
Talk to the cashier. I know you can buy things from here. You can probably just buy it all from the cashier.
Wall walking, mall walking, get my exercise.
There you go.
JoJa Cola, wallpaper.
You know what it's categorized? Categorized as the JoJa Cola?
Energy?
No, trash.
Wallpaper decorates.
JoJa Mart wallpaper. You can decorate your house. That's the kind of stuff you like.
A light. Parsnip seeds. We could buy some parsnip seeds, right?
You can, because the other guys, I think they're a little bit more expensive than buying them from the other guy, but he's closed.
All right, so we'll buy some parsnip seeds.
How many more do you want to plant? You got to plant? Oh, wait, you don't have much time to plant. You fall asleep. I forget what time it is. 2 a.m.? No, maybe 1 a.m. You just fall asleep wherever you are, and you lose energy the next
day. Even if I get a JoJa Cola?
Yeah.
Well, what good's a JoJa Cola?
They're not much good. If you're already low on energy, it might be nice to have something to drink.
Well, I'll buy a JoJa Cola.
Okay. You can buy some parsnips and plant them tomorrow.
Wait, did I buy a JoJa Cola?
You only got $4.75 in your inventory.
But my JoJa Cola is $75.
Well, you still got the parsnips in your cursor.
Oh, would I put them in here?
Or up your butt or somewhere.
Well, putting virtual things up my butt isn't really going to make much difference.
Well, buy more than one, because taking up one inventory spot at a time, that's dumb. How many are you buying? Oh, you can add. I didn't think you could do. Oh, never mind. I'm just dumb.
Yeah, you could stack them just like an Animal Crossing. How many should I buy?
This is a tactical decision that you're going to have to make. You have 425 left.
But I have no idea what else I want to buy.
Well, I know.
All right, look, here, I'll buy four of them.
You can sell those dandelions, actually.
That's $100, and then I'll buy a JoJa Cola, because I want a JoJa Cola. Old parsnip butt. That's what they call me. By they, I mean no one. Let's see. The earth is all red. Is that a side effect of the JoJa Cola?
That's a side effect of it being night. You haven't drank.
Oh my god, I was listening to that nuclear accidents audiobook that we started listening to. Uh-huh. And they were talking about
you're gonna fall asleep in the middle of the town. You better go home.
The Tesla did shit like stuck his head in X-ray beams and wrote about it and stuff. He like had no freaking clue. And it's like, and then like, you know, he kept writing these reports, and by the end he was like, yeah, you shouldn't do that. Edison's assistant needed to have both arms amputated.
Really?
From radiation.
Really? Burns.
Yeah. Is this my house?
Yeah.
But I still have time to plant, right?
Not really. Yeah, a little bit. Try it.
I don't know. What happens if I collapse in the middle of my field?
You'll wake up the next day with half your energy and maybe missing some money.
All right. I'll go to sleep.
Look, there's no hard time limit. It's not like you have to do X amount by the end of the summer or you lose the game. You can have your farm be a wreck. I think they don't even you don't even get charged. There's like no mortgage. Like, I think there's somebody actually made a mod where there's a mortgage just because it feels right.
Yeah, Animal Crossing has a mortgage.
The weather lied.
Huh?
The damn weather lied.
Yeah. How do I fill my water up here? Like X?
Well, you have to be facing it, but yeah.
Wait.
There you go. You get it. You did it.
I sucked it up inside of my magical watering can. Do I have to water my plants again, or do you just water
them
once?
Yes, you do. Every day. Unless it's raining, which it should have been.
Drink for you.
But the weather lied.
Drinky drink for
just
you.
Just one?
They get more than one drinky drink
each? No, just one. You're wasting energy. Oh my god. Just one.
Okay.
You're doing fine. You're doing fine.
I'm new to this.
You're doing fine, kiddo.
I'm sure you did things wrong too. You just found them out the hard way.
That's fine. Yeah, of course. No shit. I'm giving you a hard time.
There's my water. Okay. Whoop. That's two. You can't, like, flood your plants. Like, remember when... Do you remember when the store manager had that plant and he thought because they assigned me the floral department that I somehow knew everything about plants? But it was easy with this one because this plant was, like, 4 feet long and its roots were, like, so rotted. They were, like, an inch long. And I'm like, yeah. I don't know if he and his secretary were taking turns over watering it or what, but it was a goner. All right, I need to hoe now. It's a hoe down. Flip.
You have mail, by the way.
Oh. You've got mail. Oh, that's not mail. I gotta put my dandelions down before I can get my mail.
You could sell those if you want.
Where do I sell them?
You see that bin over there? To your right?
Oh, okay.
You shove it in there.
Okay. Wait. Where's my mail? X? No. Wait, I think I've got a... excuse me, I need to put my... No. X? No. X? Eat a dandelion? Not right now. Wait, I can put it in here. No, I don't want to eat it, I want to put it in there. How do I put it down? No!
Flapper.
Oh. Okay. Flap to the mail. Mail. No. Mail. No.
Try buttons.
Y.
Not the Y. Not the Y.
X. X. No, get me out of here.
Try X or A.
X.
Try A.
A.
No? Here. Oh, no!
What did I do with my mail?
We read it really quick.
Did I read it again?
Maybe.
Now you did it.
This is, I think, what it was.
Somebody named Willie invited me to the beach. To visit the beach south of town. He says he has something to give me. That sounds kind of creepy. Go see some Willie at the beach. I mean, so he can give me some. That's just... Visit the beach south of town before 5 p.m. Well, I'm gullible. Let's go see what he's got to say.
Do you want to plant the rest of your four little parsnips?
Oh, I've only got four of them?
That's all you bought.
All right. Parsnips. Ho. Got a hoe hoe. No. Wrong hoe. No.
Ah! Flapper!
Trying. Flapper. Ho 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 ho. Ho ho ho.
Don't hoe your crops.
X. Two. Three. Four. Ah! Didn't let me. So I almost did.
I forget. Maybe it's a pickaxe. Something will get rid of them. You got a log there.
Yeah.
You only got four anyway. That's more than four.
Alright, I know, but I thought I'd do a little extra.
Okay.
Where's my axe? Flipper, 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 flipper.
He's saying he's going to give his Willy to you.
Yeah, I know. It's really creepy. Axe. And now ho. Ho ho. And then ho needs to be here. No. Ho. Boom.
You're doing great, kid. You're doing great.
All right. Now I need to plant some parsnips.
Yes.
which are in the seed pouch, with a picture of corn on it or something.
That's a picture of a parsnip. You don't know what a parsnip looks like?
I know what a parsnip looks like. They're round and white.
Don't forget to water them.
I'm working on it. Ah! Wrong button. No!
What did you do? You pickaxed them?
I didn't mean to.
I told you not to pickaxe them.
I was on the wrong thing.
Oh, well.
I pickaxed
so much for that parsnip. You're out $25. Probably cents. Put that down. You're holding the log. You can throw the log out, but you're holding a log. Alright. Water again.
Trying. Alright,
I can't believe I left $18 beer night for this. That was your call, dude. I had nothing to do with that.
To watch me suck at,
Yep.
Stardew Valley. Rest in peace, Parsnip. I know, right? Poor Parsnip. Alright, where's the beach? I want to see this guy, Willy.
South. There's a map in the game. To your right.
Sewer?
Yep.
Well, that looks like a beach.
It's, well, south.
Or maybe it's just a river.
That's a river. That's a river. That's next to a beach.
Hi, Willie. You look creepy. I'm all by myself. Ahoy there, miss. Heard there was a newcomer in town. Good to finally meet ya.
More like Stardew Barely.
Aww. Snap. I'm still trying to unwind from a month out on the salty seas. It was a big haul. I sold a lot of good fish. Finally saved enough to buy me a new rod. I want to show you my rod.
Well, I finally saved up to buy me a new rod.
I want you to have my old rod.
Sick burn, Rich, that came from the chat. That was, what was that? Judge Frowny Face said that.
The George Lucas?
No, the burn on the sick burn on the Stardew Barely.
Oh, yeah.
I can't take credit for that. That's me reading chat. You guys help out. You guys make the comedy happen.
Sometimes gang up on
assholes,
Karen.
I don't know.
Gang up on poor little Karen. It's important to me that the art of fishing stays alive. And hey, maybe you'll buy something from the shop once in a while. Ah, so he's got his own little nefarious purposes, huh? Okay.
Chat, Karen would probably love Undertale.
What's Undertale?
It's a game.
Want to play it?
When you're sick of this?
Or when they're sick of watching?
I've already done basically a full playthrough with Jack, but yeah, no, we could...
Let's check it out.
Now?
Yeah.
What time is it? I was off by 25. I was up by 24 minutes. 24 minutes.
This is cute. I'd like to play this later.
Are we just going to play every game tonight for like 20 minutes at a time?
Is that a problem?
It's not a problem. It's weird.
This is going to be the smorgasbord.
This is what happens when I let you play games.
Well, now. If you want to, if you would have had the thing set up so I could do Nintendo, I could have shown them Animal Crossing on things.
Oh yeah, you can play that thing for hours.
I really can.
You say I play XCOM all the time. You know why? You know why Karen hasn't been complaining about me playing XCOM all the time? Because she has been playing Animal Crossing all the time.
Well, I'm, you know, trying to get my reset center up and running. I've got my police station and my coffee shop.
I could get Karen to play Doom. That would be hilarious for about a minute. And then it would be frustrating, and then it would be over. The whole thing would take 5 minutes.
Doom it up. Alrighty. How do I get out of this particular conversation?
You don't want to try fishing?
Yeah, how do I fish?
Flap, flap to the fishing pole.
Wrong flap. Flap.
Now aim at the sea. A little bit slow on the draw there.
It's the A button though, right?
Yeah, you hold it down longer to cast it further out. Like that. Yeah, you want the bar to be full. And then when you get the shake, that's when you reel them in.
Just once?
You hit the right button?
A?
Maybe it's X. It's been a while since I played. And last time I played, I was using the mouse, so your controls are different than what I was used to. Look, chat, me backseat driving Jack while he was playing XCOM was glorious. It made for a glorious stream, and you know it was great.
You only hit it once, or you hit it a bunch of times when the fish bites?
Should be just be once. It's really, fishing is really hard at first, but you kind of level up and it gets a lot easier eventually. Like, you can get a better fishing pole. There you go. Now you gotta keep it lined up. Keep the green lined up with the fish. Oh my god!
How? What do I push?
Oh my god! Oh my god!
I don't know what you push.
Oh my god!
Like that? Or?
You kind of have to gauge a little bit. Pump it. Keep it even. Okay. Fill up the green bar. Oh my god! You almost got it. There you go.
All that for a 5-inch sunfish?
I know, it was an easy one.
Oh. Yeah, real sunfish are easy to catch. They'll eat fucking anything, so will bluegills. Oh my god, it's an empty hook! Want it!
Alright, so you wanted to try Undertale? Or not, I don't know what you want to do.
Trout soup. You know, is that good?
It's nothing you need right now.
Bamboo pole?
That's the bear fishing pole.
Can't really afford it.
Is that
it.
The one you got? No, that's a duplicate of the one you got.
Well,
you don't need a bamboo one.
What's that? Chum bucket?
It's a chum bucket.
Does that help you get fish?
I think it's just decorative chum bucket. You can get bait, actually.
Little pink shrimping.
You need the fishing pole that can use bait. That's the next fishing pole up, which you don't have yet.
Bin full of what? Wriggling worms. Frog eggs. Hey, dude. Catch anything?
R.I.P. Robin Williams. That guy's not Robin Williams. The guy who lives in the tent? That is totally based on Robin Williams from Jumanji.
Can I take seashells?
Yeah, you can sell them. Oh, your inventory's full. You had to throw something out.
Oh. That's all right.
Like that clay. You got a little one thing of clay. You could throw that out. You got that stupid Joja Mart can that you didn't need.
Well, what if I just drink it?
You can do that.
Oh, yeah.
Then you can grab some seashells. Or at least one.
Excuse me, I need to get this dandelion off my head. No. B-A something. No. How do I put that down?
It's probably X or A. You know, you're highlighting this.
No. I made a hole in the ground. Can you plant things in, like, different kinds of soil? Oh, can I hold one seashell? Can I stack them?
Can you grab that one? If it's the same kind, you can stack them.
Okay.
Unless they're of different quality. They have qualities assigned to them sometimes. So you could stack silver star quality seashells, but you can't stack that with gold star quality seashells. That's an ice cream stand.
Hey, dude. Hi, I'm Clint. Good for you.
Joja, whatever the stupid name is, I don't care.
Ooh, headstones. Our beloved Mona.
It's a mystery. That's actually a mystery you can solve.
La Talo.
You don't know what language it is. You need to learn the language.
Do. Anus.
Do anus? Yeah, this is do anus.
It's old and faded. And this one just doesn't want to tell you because it's sideways. Apparently she's not capable of walking around to the other side and taking a damn peek.
Walking on graves? What the hell? Is this tree rock creations?
It's not like, locked.
It's not like they care. They're dead. They're not even real. They're fictionally dead. That's like being double dead. You weren't real to begin with, and you're dead. The only thing that would be more dead is like a fictional story in the game with somebody's grave. That'd be like triple dead.
Look, I found my way home.
Or quadruple.
Oh, I think I need to put stuff in here. Like dandelions. I could sell dandelions.
Yeah. And the fish. Dandelion. And the seashells.
Can I put it in the box?
Well, you're in your own inventory, not in the bin.
I think I just threw
you
it.
You just threw it on the ground.
All right.
It's behind the bin, so you can... You're hitting the wrong button.
I think I grabbed it.
Yeah, you did.
Okay.
Hit the other button. Hit the other button. Hit the other button. Hit the sunfish. Click on the sunfish. Sunfish. There you go. Click on the clam. Click on the dandelion. I don't think you get much for them, or if anything, but you can sell the clay, the rocks, and the weeds. I'm going to hold on. Take the rocks back. Take the rocks back. Take.
How?
Well, you'd pull them out. Move the cursor over to the... There you go. Nope, take the weeds back. Some of this stuff might be useful. I'll show you something. Go to bed tonight, and then we'll do something tomorrow.
Okay.
And like I said, you don't have to worry about falling behind. There's no... schedule in this game you're keeping up with. You go at your own pace. So everything's fine. You just stay as far away from that mic as possible because you talk so loud.
You turn the heat down? It's still 900 degrees
here. It's not 900 degrees. You're wearing a sweatshirt for no good reason. Nobody's here. Why don't you just take your sweatshirt off?
You're saying that to the... Are you sure none of these cameras are on? That nobody can, like, hack them to be on?
No, no, none of these cameras are on.
Yeah.
All right, I'll go turn the heat down.
Nobody can, like, hack the camera?
You could have made my New Year's Eve, but no.
Could have made somebody's New Year's Eve. Okay. So, what am I doing? Okay. Second of spring, year one. They said go to bed, we'll do something tomorrow. Rich chat up line number 237. Okay, I'm up. I'm gonna turn my fire off. It's raining. I don't have to water anything. Ta-da!
Start trapping some wood.
Okay. X, 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 X. Boom. Pow. Whoops. Bing.
Chop down some of the trees.
Oh, why?
Because they're going to be in your way. You can grow more ones. You can grow more. They're going to sprout up all over the damn place. You're going to have a hard time getting rid of trees. Trust me.
How do I get the stump out?
Keep whacking at it.
Okay.
Oh, pick up the wood. The wood fell out and it's on the ground. And it's not in... Okay, there you go.
Sucked up. What's this? Is this like
that's your dog dish.
Going to the bathroom?
You don't have a dog yet.
I want a dog.
You'll get a dog. I don't know if you need to talk to your neighbors first. There's a lot of people in the town you have not talked to. Right? Like, you see your exclamation point in the top right?
Mm-hmm.
Move your cursor over to that with the analog stick. Or the mouse. Click on it. Click on introductions. Like this whole journal thing. These are like goals for you to accomplish.
5 of 28 people.
Yeah, there's a whole lot of people in the town you have not talked to. It's kind of rude, really. It's kind of rude.
How do I break
you
a rock?
Say hi to your neighbors. Pickaxe.
Okay, that makes sense.
But I'm going to show you something you can do with this wood. So grab this wood that's over to the right. There's some wood on the ground.
Wood on the ground.
Okay. Now hit the button that brings you to your menu that you accidentally hit all the time. And then you won't be able to hit now because I'm telling you. Oh my god, you did it. First shot. I'm shocked. Here's crafting. You can build stuff with like the materials you gather. It's like all that wood. You can turn that into a trunk, into a chest. You can put that chest anywhere and then you can keep things in the chest.
Oh.
So, like, all this wood you're getting, all these rocks you're getting, you can put them in a chest for when you need them later.
So how do I make
rather than
chest?
Throwing them out. You just did. It's in your inventory. You clicked on it. You had enough wood to make it, so you just click on it.
Oh.
Look at the other things you can make. You can make, like, paths. You can make nice little wooden paths or stone paths.
Fences.
And then you learn more stuff gates, as you play.
Chests.
So, like, you can learn how to make, torches. like, the crystal path. If you get, like lots of quartz. And you can make your farm look super freaking... It's, like... This so sounds like something you would love. Cause like all of your time in Animal Crossing is spent decorating your house. All of your time in The Sims is spent decorating your house. Here, you can not only decorate your house, you can decorate your entire fucking farm. You can put a nice fence around everything. Like, you should look online at some of the stuff. So where do you want to put your chest? Inside? Outside?
I'm inside, I guess.
All right, we'll go inside and put your chest on. Flap over to it.
Flap.
Flap, flap, flap. And then you can set it down. Obviously not in the wall. You're going to have to put it somewhere else. But you can put it in your house, like right there. And then you can go to that chest and you can put like the rocks
and
the weeds.
Can I slide it over now?
You can pick it back up if it's okay. Empty. You can pick it back up. I think you just have to hit it with the axe and it'll...
Okay, so then I take these things?
Yeah, and then you put them in the chest.
Like the rocks and the weeds and the wood?
Yeah.
And what's that?
You can put whatever you want in the chest. You can put the chest anywhere.
What do you do with sap?
The stuff you can craft with it.
Okay, so...
I think you use, like, you can, like the wood and
sap. Oh, can I make my chest a different color?
Yeah.
I like it wood-colored, I guess. Well, what would it look like in blue?
Oh. It'll look like that.
Oh. Oh, I kind of like that color. Yeah, that's a nice chest.
At least now her character will finally have a big chest, says Tiberius
Kirk. Da bum bum.
But dum.
Advertisement. I keep finding cool stuff, but my backpack is full. Does this sound like you? Well, Pierre's got you covered. Stop by Pierre's general store today and check out an affordable size 24 backpack.
Okay, so hit that button that brings you to your inventory that you always accidentally hit. You see all those grayed out slots? Under there?
Mm-hmm.
Backpack gives you ungraze some of those. Okay. There's two different backpacks you can get.
Okay.
So you can get hold up like 30 things eventually. but right now...
There's 10.
Yeah. I mean, if you're not using those tools, you can put those tools in your chest.
Eh. We'll go find some people to visit.
Okay.
It says that there's, what, 25 out of 28 or something, so there's like 23 left or something. Some ridiculous number of people that I... Whoop. None of them are on the bus.
See if you can fit Willie's old rod in your chest.
That sounds a little prickly.
Says Hanover... Hanover F, but...
Hanover like Frankfurt?
Whatever. People don't bother to put spaces in their name. I read it like one word. God damn it. Underscore exists for a reason.
Whoa.
Like I say, oh bother is oh bother, not oh bother. Because he put an underscore.
Can you swing in the swingies?
No.
Aw.
Well, the game's ruined now.
No. Can't climb on the equipment? Sup with that? I play in the fountain? It's bullshit, I tell you. Also, I don't see any of these 28 people.
Ooh, definitely. Definitely. Oh, there's another one down there, too. I don't know if you can reach that one.
Excuse me, I'm busy pushing the wrong button. Repeatedly. I think I got it. There's another daffodil?
Yeah, there's one down there. Once again, you can sell those or give them as gifts. Okay.
There's another thingy flower here.
I don't know, I think that's one you can pick up, though. I'm sorry.
Looks like a thistle or something. What are these weird pulsating dots? Little blob, blob, blob. These things.
I don't know.
They're like...
Yeah. I don't know. Bugs? I actually have no freaking clue. You'd think I would have noticed something like that before. Are we not getting many tips today? I thought I heard one earlier. How come I'm not seeing tips? Or new ones?
Yeah, I think we had one earlier.
Yeah, and I don't see it on here.
I mean, if we're getting tips, we want to be able to recognize
people. Yeah, I do. I can't wait till Jack's back, because he knows how to use this shit, and I don't. I just sit around, and I make funny comments. That's my job.
Snark.
Snark is my job. It really is. And then we get to, like, there's a whole program here I don't know how to use.
Can I shop? I can buy wood, stone, windows. I don't even know what I do with those yet, so. What's this guy? Is that a doctor or a chemist? Looks like the periodic table in the background.
He's Demetrius.
Local scientist and father. That's kind of creepy. I'm the local scientist and the father of all the local children.
It's the best cult ever for him.
Yeah, seriously.
All right, now I'm signed out of tips entirely, which is
Can
not
I
good.
Look in his microscope and see things in small? I mean, like, enlarged? Small things enlarged?
I don't believe you can.
Well... Pictures. Microwave. Can I put somebody or something in the microwave? Like in Maniac Mansion where you can microwave the hamster. I'm not good enough friends with Maru to enter her bedroom. But the chemist, he says, come on in. I father all the local children.
Oh my god, tips are back.
Yay! Oh, you just moved in, right? Cool.
Here's one from the
People
other...
People are all so androgynous.
...other day that I didn't see. It says, Oh my god, there we go. Hey, it's Gobbledygooks! Family loves the stream. It's awesome!
You subject your children to us?
Anonymous says, Karen... How are you going to explain to your kids why Daddy masturbated with a droid for the entire internet to see? Have you seen that clip?
I have not.
Okay. Well, now she knows, so thanks a lot, jackass.
Yeah.
Turtle the Wises, happy end of all things, Rich and Karen. This is a drinker's day, so as a non-drinker, I am just chilling as well. Thank you for streaming. As an accountant, this is truly the beginning of the end for me.
Yeah, April is up until April, your life is going to be hell. Mid-April.
Don't make Rich angry, says. It's 10 a.m. in 2017 here. Merry fuck you. It's January to you all.
Where?
Somewhere. I mean, somewhere over somewhere yonder seas. Or Hawaii. Is it earlier or later in Hawaii?
It's earlier.
I don't know.
The international date lines out in the Pacific. Middle of the Pacific Ocean. Okay. As far away from as many things as possible. And it's not straight even. I mean, they try to avoid it being try as much as they can to avoid it being a bother.
Is there really much of a difference between the Pacific and the Atlantic? I mean, they're all fucking connected. I mean, isn't it really just the ocean?
Kind of. I don't know where they draw the lines. Oh my god, it's an Ewok. It's an Ewok statue. What's up with that? Does George Lucas know about this?
I'm actually not sure what the freaking Ewok statue does. You see an Ewok, it looks like a monster with one eye to me. It looks like a Cyclops.
Hmm.
Or like one of those minions.
I get you what you're talking about, but yeah. I definitely see an Ewok. Two ears up top and then little eye nose.
Oh, that guy up there, that is totally Robin Williams from Jumanji. Talk to him.
Hi, dude.
Look at him. Look at that.
He does
look
like
that.
Robin Williams.
That's Robin Williams
from Jumanji.
A stranger.
Hello? Don't mind me. I just live out here alone. He kind of looks like Charlton Heston as Moses.
TC Brady 133 says, Happy New Year!
Oh, wow, look at this. I can put his fire out and load it back up.
I have threw up and I am barely drunk. I hate drinking. Fuck this year already. Fuck you, it's January!
Yeah,
Oh, you get a thing to teleport you there. I never played around with teleportation much.
Teleportation?
There's like a shortcut you can get. You can get like these little teleportation items. Teleport straight to the woods. Teleport straight to the beach.
Oh, do I steal?
And that's
his
what
shit
the Ewok is.
Oh, okay.
You trying to steal his shit? Well, he lives in a fucking tent. You're trying to steal. You already put his fire out. It's already raining and cold. You know how hard that's gonna be to start back up. He's freezing to death. He's homeless in the woods, and you're turning out.
I think he's homeless by choice, though. He seems like he's like kind of like an old
hermit.
Yeah, recluse. A hermit and a crab. Nah, he's kind of friendly. All right, down the stairs.
So, what are you thinking? This takes you back to your farm. Did you go south of the farm?
No, not yet. Now I'm thinking, how do I get over here? Excuse me, I have to play with my pickaxe.
Or your axe, or your scythe. Probably would make sense to clear off a path to that pathway.
South.
Down. There's another path down here. That's an axe. You're just gonna fuck up your axe.
You can fuck up your axe?
No.
Oops, that's not an axe either. That's a... Wait.
You can eventually...
Pickaxe is the double thing.
Yeah. You can eventually upgrade this stuff.
But you can also use a pickaxe for...
I know. It doesn't seem like it makes sense, but it happens. South and a little bit to your left. So before it gets nuts, just start going left. Basically, you need to get down under that lake. That's where the pathway is. You need a stronger pickaxe. That's the thing that's going to happen later. You're going to upgrade tools. X.
Oh, no, it's not my axe. That's a hoe.
The Marlette says, am I the only one looking forward to seeing the new Resident Evil movie? Are they still making those? Why? Go on. Yeah, there's a whole woods down here. Over to your right, that's the... You don't have a barn yet, but this is where you can buy animals. They're closed right now, but they have cows.
Can I go pet the cows?
You can pet your own cows when you buy them, young lady. Leave her cows alone. Leia lives down in that little shack that's down there. Then there's a wizard all the way over to the left. All
right, I'm going back north before I fall asleep.
I think you get until 2 a.m., but yeah. It's probably best not to chance it.
I don't want to be taken advantage of in my sleep.
Watch out, you're running low on energy. That'll also make you fall asleep.
Where am I? How do I get home? I'm lost in the woods. I don't even have any Jolt Cola.
Ooh, you found some coal.
Excuse me, I'm busy passing out. There we go.
Ah, you did fine. So what do you think? You enjoying this?
Yeah, I just feel like maybe it's like you push the wrong buttons. I gotta... Yes.
You gotta get used to it. I did the same thing.
I've got like the flapper buttons and the X, Y, A, B buttons and the... what do you call this? The directional flippy floppy?
Analog stick?
Yeah, that thing.
Directional, what did you call it?
Directional flippy floppy. Back in the day, when I was a wee one, it was D-pad. Just D-pad. A, B, D-pad, start, and select. That's all we needed. That's all we wanted, and we liked it.
Captain Nitpick is saying, in regards to the new Resident Evil, says, Resident Evil, the final chapter. So maybe it'll be the last one. Do you remember when, like, the fourth or fifth Friday the 13th movie was called The Final Chapter? Do you remember that?
That was
30 years ago.
Yeah. Nobody believed them then. Any series that gets to four or more, you don't believe them when they say that that's it.
Tiberius Kirk says, no, the NES controller was the worst.
See, I know a lot of people didn't like it. They thought it was uncomfortable, but I thought it fit my...
Compare it? Here's what I'm going to say.
Crossing Harvest Moon when she was pregnant. I sadly bought Stardew Valley when it came out. She and my daughter haven't touched it, and I've sank about 20 hours into it.
Well, we'll read that, like, properly and not half-assed and mumbly.
Somebody just said my wife loved playing Animal Crossing.
That? Give them credit.
The wife of... Merciful
462.
Sorry, I'm a little nearsighted. It's a little far away. So, oh yeah, that's closer. Wait, where is it though? Oh yeah.
Oh, no, it's
up. So I very excitedly bought her Stardew Valley when it came out. She and my daughter haven't touched this, and I've sunk about 20 hours into it. I assume this daughter isn't the daughter she was pregnant with. That daughter's probably still too young.
Right. No, it's a relaxing... It's a bizarrely relaxing game. You would probably also enjoy some of the earlier Harvest Moons.
Have you played much Animal Crossing, Mercival?
See, I stopped liking Harvest Moon once they started making them like Animal Crossing.
See, I like Animal Crossing because it's something new every day. Like, today it's like all kinds of, New Year's Eve things, and... When I go home, tomorrow, I'm going to set back the clock so I can enjoy the last of my, you know, New Year's Eve party stuff that I'm missing right now because I'm here, but that's fine. I'll just set the clock.
All right, so we're talking about the controllers, though. The NES controller was terrible?
I liked it.
Here's what you got
to... A lot of people didn't like the shape, but...
Here's what you got to realize about the NES controller. What were controllers like before the NES controller? Did you ever fucking use an Atari pad with that shitty fucking analog stick and the one button? Or the, what was it, the Atari 5600 with the two side buttons and that analog stick that broke constantly and you needed to use... The NES invented the D-pad. For its time, the NES controller was fucking brilliant.
Why am I not able to get out of this?
Brilliant!
Wait, I'm hitting... It's X or this?
And then, like, you know, like the Super Nintendo came out, they improved on it.
Oh, I gotta put this back here.
But, I mean, I don't... You have to realize how fucking revolutionary that NES controller was, that D-pad.
There we go. What do you want? Leave me alone. See, I know a lot of people didn't like the rectangle, yeah. A lot of people didn't like the rectangle. I found it comfortable, but it may vary how you hold it and what your hands are shaped like and stuff. If the rectangle doesn't work for you and you want to use an NES controller, the dog bone, they call the dog bone the rounded style controller from the top loader, might be an option. It's the same buttons.
Tiberius Crux says, Rich, if the NES controller was so brilliant, why was the Famicom controller at least rounded in its corners?
Well, so was the NES top loader controller.
I didn't have a freaking Famicom. I didn't live in Japan. Should it have been rounded? Yeah, I guess. But it's still not a terrible controller.
But we're talking about the button layout, not the case shape.
And it's a fucking quantum leap over what you had before. Paddles and knobs was what you had before the NES controller. The D-pad was fucking great.
Nah. Come on. No. Alright, let me put my fishing pole back so I can talk to this gentleman.
Did the NES come out before the Sega Master System? I'm pretty sure it did.
If it didn't, the Famicom probably did. Wait, I want to talk to this dude. How do I talk to this dude? Hey, dude. No. Oh, aren't you the one who just moved in? I'm Maru. I've been looking forward to meeting you. You know, with a small town like this, a new face can really alter the community dynamic. It's exciting. Yeah?
Tiberius, if you love the Atari joystick so much, I'm very happy for you.
Oh, I got
something. I'm very, very happy for you. I had one. I hated it. I had the Atari when I was a kid. And I think it's very telling that even though I grew up playing an Atari, I have absolutely no nostalgia for the fucking system.
Well, to be fair...
It's games and it's god-awful controller.
To be fair, the Atari is a joystick-style controller, and joysticks make sense for certain kinds of games. You know?
What can you do with a joystick that you... That
Well, like Pac-Man. It works better with a joystick than with a D-pad.
Pac-Man?
Yeah. You know, you got the whole directional thing going on.
Pac-Man's just fine with the D-pad, because you only have the... It's just up, down, left, right. There's no sideways. There's no diagonal, I mean, in Pac-Man.
See, I would rather play, like, games that are, like, overhead. Like Pac-Man, with a... Like, the NES Advantage or something, with a joystick. Than with a D-pad. But that's just me. And I am no kind of expert.
Joystick is better for immersion. Oh god, I'm assuming that's a joke, and I hope that's a joke, because we're talking about the Atari 2600.
Well, I mean, you forget about the controller that you're using, I guess, if he means that. I mean, when the controller becomes an extension of your will, of your mind. Ooh, a bar. Let's see what's in the bar.
That sounded vaguely like Mad Scientist. The controller becomes an extension of your will, of your mind.
No, but I mean, like, when
I
first...
We will merge ourselves with the machines and take over the world!
Yeah, but, like, I mean, like, when I first got my first NES, when I was, like, 13, okay? I was a little late to the party. But I remember I was very frustrated trying to jump, and I pulled the controller out of the machine a couple of times, pulled the machine onto the floor because I was trying to move the whole controller because I was frustrated, and I was very concerned with... what buttons to push, and how to move. But after a while, you think about where you want to go. You don't have to think about how to physically execute the moves.
Tree Rock Creations just says, Rich, joystick for motherfucking TIE Fighter. Here's the thing, though. I'm not talking about, like, 90s era where you had some good, like a good proper flight stick. I'm talking about a shitty-ass Atari, specifically, an Atari 2600 controller versus an SD pad. Very specifically.
We have a library. Can you read it? Can you read books in it? Where's the library? Is this the library?
Don't bother. I remember what you said. I was just hoping. I can never be sure. I figured you were joking, though.
Hey, dude. You have blue hair. Oh, I can read it on your face. You're gonna love it here in Pelican Town.
They're saying you can go into the bar now. Oh, the bar opens at noon.
I guess that makes sense. Bars don't usually open early.
Yeah. Oh, they're also open late, so you can go into the bar later.
Okay.
A lot of people like to hang out at the bar. It's a good place to socialize.
In the game?
Yeah.
Okay. Where's the bar?
A little bit north and I think right of where you are. Up.
Here?
Yeah. It's to your right, to your right. There you go.
Oh, yeah, there it was.
There's Evelyn down there.
Hi, Evelyn. You look old. Yet? No. Why, hello, and welcome to our little community, dearie. You can call me Granny if you like. No, that's just creepy. Let's go to the bar. Did your character get drunk? No? Maybe? Hello, dude.
Has the world ended yet? No, but I have faith that 2016 will end it all.
Come on, meteor! Giant meteor for the win! Alright, let's see here. The barkeep doesn't want to talk to me. Maybe if I go around the other side? Hey, dude. Well, hello there. I'm Gus, chef and owner of the Stardrop Saloon.
So all of the celebrities who've died this
year... Jukebox!
How many of them have been, like, active? Like, what was the... Has Prince been doing much new stuff lately?
Robin Williams this year?
No, it's a couple years ago. Two or three, even.
Prince?
George Michaels. Like, what's he been doing?
I think they released a new album, but I don't know if that was just because he died.
Gene Wilder. He's
Leonard Cohen released
retired
one.
For a while. Okay, Leonard Cohen was still active.
Of course, I think he knew it was going to be his last.
Like, it's sad that these people are dying. I'm not saying that, but what are we missing out on?
Well, yeah, I mean, Leonard Cohen, I would have liked to have him. Oh, cool. What's the space bar? Which one's space?
Alan Rickman was active?
Doesn't have okay. A space.
Bowie cut an album right before he died? Huh. Right. Oh, yeah, that's right. I heard about that. Oh, yeah, this is the game within a game. Use the right stick.
Right stick? Oh. You haven't seen this before? You play this game?
No. I just didn't realize this is what you were doing.
Oh.
You move around while you do it. Oh, my God.
Okay. Whoa. Whoa, shit. Am I dead yet?
Kenny Baker? Yeah, they replaced him with a remote control like 20 years ago.
Oh, he was the little guy, right?
Yeah.
The little person? He was, R2 or something?
Uh-huh.
Or E.T. or both?
I believe Anthony Daniels, C-3PO, complained bitterly that he didn't do anything. Like, especially lately. They just put him in the suit for, like, a shot. But it's not him most of the time. Because Anthony Daniels is supposedly a huge prick.
Yeah, really. So they kept the guy around for nostalgia's sake, and out of, you know, is a tribute to all the hard work he did, but he was physically no longer capable of doing what he could do when he was younger.
So here's a question. What was Star Wars going to do with Princess Leia?
I don't know.
Are we missing out on the reunion scene between Luke Skywalker and his sister? Is that gone now? Was that in the works?
That's a good question. I don't know.
Now it's just going to be the sad scene where Luke hears news about her dying in battle. He gets to the base with Rey, and he's going to expect to see his sister for the first time in ages, and they're going to say, Leia was lost in battle.
What if they just CGI her like
the Battle of
Flug
McNoob, and then Luke's going to be sad.
What if they just CGI?
No.
Is this a snake
they,
game?
Well, they tried. Well, for one, they tried that in Rogue One. It looked terrible.
Well, yeah.
With young Carrie Fisher. I hope the main Star Wars movies have the good sense not to do any of that fucking... What was it? What was that movie? The Santa Express? The Polar Express?
The Polar Express. Well, the Polar Express was like almost 20 years ago now, I think. And yeah, the Polar Express, if they had done it like claymation style, would have been a deeply charming movie. It's a charming story. It's just... The Uncanny Valley crap is just weird. Ah, shoot. Crapola.
Unless Princess Leia was going to have a huge part in Episode 8. If she was going to have a huge part, they're probably just going to rewrite. I don't know if they've filmed yet. The letter 10 says, I didn't even realize that Tarkin and Leia were CGI in Rogue One. You're either blind or a liar. She filmed her part for Episode 8 already! In all caps. Alright, jeez. Hopefully they didn't have much there for her to do in 9.
9, jeez.
They might have to do reshoots to get rid of some of the scenes she was in if they had plans for her in the last one, in 9. Well, I guess last. There's gonna be no last anymore.
Is there any advantage for staying on the path? Does she get less tired if she walks on the path than when she walks in the grass?
What?
Is there any advantage to walking on the path as opposed to walking, like,
through the grass? No, yeah. None. You walk through the grass. No big deal.
I'm lost again. Where's my scythe?
If they filmed her already and she dies in Episode 8, is it in bad taste to leave her death scene in? Well, me personally, I would say no. But I can see why some people might be weird about that.
Whoa. What's this? Where's the map? How do I get home? I'm lost.
Right. On your farm, your house is always going to be in the upper right.
Okay. Too early to go to bed just yet. Let's go throw stuff in my box of sellables.
You can't just not have her die? No, you could just not mention her. She doesn't appear in this film. Everyone likes to pretend, and it is pretend, that Star Wars is this huge universe. If it's such a huge universe, Leia can be somewhere else while other stuff is going on. She was busy on the planet Compton Manyar. On a mission with Udon Plug.
She was having an affair with Darth Maul.
To infiltrate the base senate.
Let's see, where can I get some seeds or something? 7:20.
She's... Leia's not here right now. She's at the Senate.
What's the exclamation point mean?
Pleading for assistance. She's at the Senate pleading for assistance. She has sent me as her messenger. There's things you can do without killing Leia. The Star Wars universe is about, says Tharticus. The Star Wars universe is about as vast as the ocean, but shallow as a puddle. I agree. I agree.
The Star Wars universe is big enough to hold whatever whims the current scriptwriter feels like throwing at it.
But there's not, you're not building on a solid, you're building your house in sand? Now, they can do a whole lot of work trying to plug in a foundation, but I think you're starting from sand.
Are you getting all biblical on us now?
Yes, I am. Peter, you are my rock. It's Peter, right? That's a reference to Peter. Peter is the rock which he will build his church on. Isn't that the reference?
Well, he was saying that some people build their houses on rock, and some build them on sand, and the sand gets washed away.
Yeah, but Peter, in the analogy, Peter is the rock.
Does he immediately seg into Peter being his rock? I'm not sure.
I could be wrong. I'm not a fucking Bible scholar. I thought that was the reference. Now, Trek? That universe is a fucking rock. There's a lot of foundation in Trek. There's a lot of depth.
Can I plug White Cheddar Popcorn, Simple Truth Organic from Kroger?
You can do that.
It's the shiznit. Oh, I think it's time for me to go to bed. Whoa, I just pulled a flower out of nowhere. I didn't even see it. What are those weird craters? Was there like a meteorite landing?
Where? Oh.
Like, all over the place.
There's a ground texture. You're psychic, though, because I know at some point a meteor can land on your farm.
Go to sleep for the night? Sure, why not?
Oh, Lord, here we go with the Star Trek, says Grumpy Badger 3. What's wrong with Star Trek? And why can we talk about Star Wars endlessly and not Star Trek? Why is that?
And I don't know that Trek is just for nerds. I don't know that any of them are just for nerds. There's different depths of involvement. I mean, if you're just casually interested, lots of people are just casually fond of things. Taking it all the way from no interest to obsession, there's a wide spectrum. Oh, I got mail, which I still don't know how to read. And I think I'm holding a daffodil. Come on. To our valued Jojimart customers. Our team members have removed the landslide caused by our drilling operation near the mountain lake. They're a little shady, aren't they, these Jojimart people?
Mm-hmm.
I'd like to remind you that our drilling operation is entirely legal, pursuant to initial something L61091, Jojico Amendment. Responsible stewardship of the local environment is our top priority. We apologize for any inconvenience this accident may have caused, and as always, we value your continued support and patronage. Morris, Joja Customer Satisfaction Representative.
Star Trek is for nerds. Have you taken a good look at Star Wars fans? Have you done that? Have you done that?
Have you taken a good look at Rich?
You bitch. Whose side are you on?
You're my favorite nerd.
Whose side are you on?
I love you in all your nerdy glory. Beep. All right, the bar. Nope, it's 7 a.m. Can't hit the bar yet. Let's go see what the sewer has to offer. So what was this other game that they were gonna you were gonna show me?
Undertale. Are you ready for that?
Yeah, I'm getting there.
All right, we're gonna switch to Undertale because why the fuck not? Do whatever the fuck I want. That's what we're gonna do. Whatever the fuck we want. Keyboard.
Mouse. Check.